How do I deal with people whose religious commitments are on a collision course with my religious commitments? I disagree with them, but I have to respect them. We're not big on ringing doorbells and looking for converts. The Jewish mission is not to bring the world to become Jewish, but to bring the world to God, and to do this by modeling rather than by persuading or by converting or nagging. That is, our role, going back to Sinai, would be something like this. God seems to say to us, most people can learn how to live not from books, but from living models, from examples. And therefore, you, the Jewish people, have to be a living example. I'll give you the book, and you read the book, and you digest it, you live by it, and then you can be a model for others. I try and persuade people of the righteousness of my perspective, not by persuading them, not by talking to them, not by quoting scripture to them, but simply by living the kind of life that will move a person to say, I would like to have the kind of serenity and the kind of focused purpose and the kind of spur to activism that Harold Kushner has. He doesn't have to become Jewish to do that. He doesn't have to agree with me on everything. But essentially to buy the kind of moral direction that I have rooted my life in, this is what I'm trying to do, and I do it by modeling. I don't do it by saying, I think you're wrong and let me tell you why. I do it by saying, this is where I come from, and this is what it leads me to do, and this is why I find it satisfying.